I never understood the importance of community service until I took part in it. But then that's when I learned you make a living from what you get, but you make life from what you give.